Hello, my name is Eric White, and today we're going to talk about how to create a web form in Excel. So first things first, go ahead and open Excel up, click on the Office button, and then click on New. Once you're at New, you're going to look through your templates, and down about halfway is Forms. Click on Forms, and you can choose Business, Healthcare, Sports. We'll go ahead and choose Business, and we'll do, Scope Change Request. So we're going to go ahead and download it because I don't have that form yet. Office will automatically download it so long as you're connected to the internet. And here's my form. You can fill it out however you see fit. You can change it, you can edit it to meet your needs. When the time comes, you go to the Office button, go to Save As, and then select HTML web page right there, and then hit Save. Now, it wants to know that I'm okay with this format, so I'm going to go yes, it's fine. And I just created a form, and it's HTML, and we can upload it to our web space. That's all there is to it.